Okay, so let's take a look at where we're at. We made it through the maze, got the control panel, fixed the beacon, put the control panel into the beacon, found out Lena was a bad guy now, and fixed the server with the help of the game maker's code, and all before the sun came up.
Before the sun came up? There is no sun in this game, Asher.
Oh, you know what I mean.
Maybe I do, maybe I don't. I guess we'll just never know.
Haha, very funny. I'm just trying to figure out what we have to do next and how much longer we have until we reach the game maker and win the game.
How much longer till we win the game? You still think that's what it's about? That is not what this is about.
Oh, really? What's it about then?
That you have to figure out on your... Oh, no.
Objective. Get across the chasm by finding the correct pattern of squares on the grid.
This is gonna be a rough one.
God's people had returned from exile in Babylon and set up their homes in Judah. Nehemiah led God's people in Jerusalem to repent and confess their sin. To show they were sorry for their sin, the people fasted. They wore sackcloth and put dust on their heads. They spent time reading and listening to God's word, confessing their sin, and worshiping the Lord. Leaders stood and led God's people in prayer. "Blessed be the Lord your God forever and ever," they prayed. "You, Lord, are the only God. You created the heavens and the earth and all that is on it, the seas and all that is in them. You give life to all of them, and all the stars of heaven worship you." They remembered everything God had done in Israel's past, praying, "You chose Abram and changed his name to Abraham. You made a covenant with him and gave him the promised land. You kept your promise, for you are righteous." They also remembered how God had seen the Israelites suffering in Egypt and delivered them, dividing the Red Sea for them to cross. He led them with a pillar of cloud by day and a pillar of fire by night. He gave them his law on Mount Sinai. He gave them bread and water in the wilderness. But the people had turned away from God. They worshiped idols and did not trust him. Yet God was forgiving, gracious, and compassionate. He did not abandon them. In their praise to God, they also remembered how God gave his people kingdoms and multiplied them. They were successful and happy, but the people turned away from God. The people thought back to when God sent prophets to warn them, but they did not listen. God let their enemies take over, but he did not destroy or abandon them because God is gracious and compassionate. The leaders prayed, "Now today we are slaves in the land you gave our ancestors. We need help, so we promise to be faithful and worship only you." The people agreed to follow God's law. Then the leaders and some of the people stayed in Jerusalem, and everyone else went to live in the cities nearby. God's people remembered all he had done and promised to be faithful. God is gracious and compassionate. All along, God has been faithful to people who are unfaithful. We experience God's grace and compassion in Jesus, who gave his life so we can receive mercy and life forever.
Nova! What is that?
I'm not sure.
So Miss Smarty Pants doesn't have all the answers this time. Hey, it kind of looks like a dance floor. Maybe we have to dance across the floor. I could show off some of my sick moves.
Okay. I can't tell if a player is controlling you or if that's all just you, but I hope for your sake it's the first one because you look...
cool, right? So cool.
Sure, but I still don't think that that's the way to get across the chasm.
Well, other heroes have made it across this chasm so many times. There has to be a way to get across. This pattern is something that heroes have been following for their whole history of the game.
You know what? I think I know how they made it across.
How?
Game Maker, I know you're there. I know we've made mistakes. We questioned your authority. We haven't always followed your rules, but we know that you have the power and the authority to get us across. So, would you light our path?
What are you doing?
Well, I'm starting to think that the pattern we have to follow isn't actually the pattern on the floor. You see, it's a pattern from the Bible. It's like when the priests told the Israelites about the pattern to first recognize, exclaim, and celebrate God's goodness, faithfulness, holiness, and righteousness. The Israelites spent time reading and listening to God's word, confessing their sin and worshiping the Lord because their pattern of confession helped them to see how much they needed God. Kind of like we have realized that we need the Game Maker's help to get across this chasm. It's important to remember that the Game Maker cares for us and will protect us. That's how the heroes before us got across, and that's how we're gonna get across.
So, we just have to trust that the Game Maker will get us across.
Yeah, and like we should remember all the Game Maker has done, God's people also remembered all that he had done and promised to be faithful. God is gracious and he's compassionate. All along, God has been faithful to people who are unfaithful. We experience God's grace and compassion in Jesus, who gave his life so that we can receive mercy and life forever. Sin has consequences, but God, because of his great mercy and grace, provided a way for his people to be forgiven, just like the game maker will save us by forgiving all of our mistakes.
You have learned much. Now go on your way.
Whoa! The game maker is lighting our way. Let's go!
On to the next level. On to the game maker.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working.
Phew, I'm not scared of heights, but that was a little freaky.
Sure, not scared at all. Look, we're almost to the final level.
Then we'll find the game maker and he'll give us forever light, no more hacker.
Yes, I can't wait. I'll race you on three. Ready? One, two.
Hey, no head starts.
Level complete.